Art As You Like It has been very generous by providing all these bowls that you can see here for people to come in and paint, decorate however they want. But what may be more gratifying is all the smiling faces and happy stomachs that they're providing at this fundraiser.
What you may not realize is the history that takes part right here in St. Cloud, as there used to be a camp for settlers just outside the Mississippi River.
Pictures are worth a thousand words, as the old saying goes, but sometimes, especially in disasters, it's just not enough. So at Stearns, they help tell the stories with a little bit of video.
The St. Cloud Postal Service is one of many nationwide that could be shut down, which leaves concerned citizens in an area they are not too familiar with.
I kind of like the fact that we have a processing center here. Mm-hmm. It allows me to drive to Wake Park and get some postmarks on some important business mail later than the 5-6 o'clock deadlines here.